Jury selection was already underway, but now a murder suspect will not stand trial.
Prosecutors dropped charges against the man accused of killing a witness against his brother, at least for now. WLKY's Marissa Alter is live outside the Judicial Center downtown with the reason behind the dismissal. Marissa?
Vicki, prosecutors can't find two key witnesses in the case against Juwan Hammond. That means until they do, the family of victim Troya Shekels will have to be comforted by a conviction for just one of the two men charged in her murder.
We are very disappointed that we had to dismiss. However, we did not want to put the Commonwealth in the position of going forward without crucial evidence and losing the case because of the information that we were missing.
Opening arguments in Juwan Hammond's murder trial were set for Wednesday afternoon, but that changed when two important witnesses were no-shows. One has been missing since the summer and is now wanted on felony bench warrants. The other told the prosecution he was afraid to testify. Hammond is accused of hiring another man, Stephen Petway, to kill Troya Shekels in March 2009. Shekels was shot to death on a bench in Shelby Park. She was supposed to take the stand against Hammond's brother, Lloyd Hammond, in his murder trials.
I think there was a problem with witnesses because this is a trial about a witness being killed. It is a continuous problem that we face with prosecuting criminals in this jurisdiction.
In fact, Tuesday, police brought in another reluctant witness in Hammond's case. The judge ordered her to testify and placed her behind bars after she tried to escape from home incarceration. Hammond's attorneys scoffed at the suggestion witness intimidation played a role in the dismissal.
There's no proof of that at all.
The Commonwealth's case was always extremely weak here against Mr. Hammond. I mean, this was really just a lot of street talk and innuendo. That's all this case was.
Defense attorney Ted Shaw said he was looking forward to proving that in court.
Juwan is relieved, but again, slightly disappointed because it's kind of like winning by forfeit. We were confident we were going to persuade this jury that he was innocent because he is in fact innocent.
Prosecutors say police will continue to look for the missing witnesses and they'll re-indict Hammond when they can.
If people allow intimidation to work, then the criminals will be able to get away with doing things.
Hammond remains behind bars tonight. He still faces multiple felonies, including drug charges and an assault. Reporting live outside the Judicial Center, I'm Marissa Alter, WLKY News.
Thank you, Marissa. Juwan Hammond is the second suspect charged with Troya Shekels' murder. Stephen Petway was convicted and sentenced to 55 years. Police believe Hammond enlisted Petway's help to shoot Shekels.